Hi, this is Dr. Rahul Pandya. Welcome to our channel. In this episode, we will discuss the differences between OpenAccess and hybrid publication platforms. Scholarly publishing has undergone significant transformations, transitioning from traditional subscription-based models to more inclusive approaches, such as OpenAccess and hybrid journals. This shift is driven by the need for broader access to scholarly information. As the global community increasingly relies on research findings, understanding the dynamics between open access and hybrid journals become crucial for researchers, institutions, and publishers. Open access refers to the free, immediate, and unrestricted availability of the scholarly research online. This movement removes the access barriers, allowing researchers, students, and the public to benefit from the knowledge without financial or legal restrictions. Open access typically employs Creative Commons licenses, granting users various permissions for using and sharing the content. Open access offers several advantages, including increased visibility and accessibility. Studies have shown that open access articles receive higher citation rates. Furthermore, immediate and unrestricted access to research facilitates faster dissemination, accelerating the pace of scientific discovery. Moreover, open access platforms promote global impact and collaboration. Researchers worldwide can access and build upon each other's work, fostering international collaboration and knowledge exchange. The democratization of the information enhances the overall impact of research on a global scale. This is one of the examples of an open access article which we published recently in a prestigious journal. While open access brings numerous benefits, challenges persist. Funding and sustainability issues are the key concerns, with authors often facing article processing charges to publish in open access journals. This raises questions about the financial burden on the researchers and institutions. Quality control is another challenge. The perception that open access journals may have lower editorial standards has promoted the need for robust peer review processes and the identification of reputed open access journals. Additionally, the rise of predatory publishing, characterized by deceptive practices, underscores the importance of vigilance in choosing the right open access outlets. Hybrid journals represent a middle ground, offering both traditional subscription-based access and the option for authors to make individual articles open access for a fee. This model allows researchers to choose between publishing in a subscription format or opting for open access for specific articles. Hybrid journals maintain the prestige associated with the established publishers and journals, and making them attractive to authors and institutions with the traditional publishing expectations. The flexibility of this model accommodates diverse preferences within the scholarly community. Hybrid journals strike a balance between open access and subscription-based models. Authors benefit from the prestige of publishing in well-established journals, while readers can access specific articles without a subscription. For publishers, hybrid journals provide a potential revenue stream through a combination of subscription fee and the article processing charges for the open access articles. This dual income model supports sustainability and allows publishers to adapt the changing trend in scholarly communication. The future of scholarly publishing is dynamic, with continued growth in open access anticipated. Studies suggest an upward trend in open access adoption across the disciplines. Transformative agreements between institutions and publishers are likely to play a crucial role in shaping the landscape, ensuring sustainable and affordable access to research. The role of preprints and repositories is gaining prominence. Preprints enable researchers to share early versions of their work rapidly, contributing to open and collaborative science. Institutional and subject repositories further enhance accessibility and visibility. Authors, institutions, and publishers must make informed decisions when navigating the scholarly publishing landscape. Evaluating the visibility and reputation of the journals is crucial. Factors such as citation metrics, impact factors, and altmetrics provide valuable insight into journals' reach and influence. Financial considerations, including article processing charges and subscription fees, should be carefully weighed. Researchers and institutions should choose publishing avenues that align with their values, budget constraints, and commitment to promoting global knowledge sharing. The choice between open access and hybrid journals have implications for researchers, institutions, and the broader academic community, such as increase the visibility for institutional ranking, increase the citation count, increase the impact of published research, maintaining the quality and publication ethics, etc. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.